got the trailer in. Got a couple more pieces to cut off before we cut this whole thing up into the little different style, like log trailer skidder thing, what we're gonna build for my friend. So let's get started on it, hacking and chopping away before we start figuring out what wheels we're gonna need for it and how we're gonna set this up. So time to get cutting. This neck piece has two bolts in it, so I'm going to try to get those two bolts out, slide that whole thing out, and we can cut the sides, triangulate them in more, cut more of this off, cut some of this tubing, slide it back in, weld it all in, should make the front of this lighter. I'll cut these ends off about here, neither side, so hopefully I can still use like the leaf springs and everything. We might eliminate this axle, or actually like bump it up and then over so it's higher. I gotta go see if I can find a set of wheels that can fit this, because that depends on where those are gonna sit on the axle. So I gotta cut the tube and bring it in a little bit so the wheel can fit. That just depends on the rims, what I decide to use, because it's a four bolt, so I have to find something with four bolts. Oh, get a little bit more cutting. All right, let's see if we can get that pounded out. That wasn't too hard. Yep. And yeah, I did. I hit it. That's what I hit it with. Now I got glass all over the floor. Meh, clean that up later. Right, now we can cut that piece there and cut those. Get rid of that piece, bend these in after we trim these corners. And we can put that back on after we trim that.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got the tongue on, so we're ready to weld that back up, these two pieces. And then we'll make our loop and our cross member and put a cranky thingy on. And I think we'll go from there. And we got the tires and stuff, so I'm out of beer. Time to get some more beer. Alright, we're gonna get these points all welded in. And then we can start on the loopy thing and the brace. Alright, so we got everything welded up so far. We got the cross member. We're putting in the cable holder bearing. Very leak roller thing I'm making. We made the handle for it and everything. So once that is done, this is pretty much done and it's ready to go. Thank you. little interesting contraption. Should help him get some firewood out of the woods with his quad. So I'm done for tonight with this. Now let's see if he'll like this. This thing's pretty cool. I got the crank, yeah, I got the roller, you pick stuff up, change stuff down, whatever. So this should do pretty nice. Hook on the quad, truck, whichever. Got clearance. If he doesn't have enough clearance, I can always bring it back and we can just notch this up and over. So we'll see how this goes.
Later.